Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to solve the error JS exception type error failed to fetch. So I'm getting this error where I tried to include my external file into my pyscript. So here you can see here I'm having my pyscript links and here I'm having my pyscript tag and I'm having a source which points to my external .py file, which is my file.py, and here it is. So I'm doing everything fine and both the HTML and .py file is in the same folder, but still I am getting this error. So first let me tell you why this error is caused and then I will give the solution, okay? So the reason why we are getting this error is because we are trying to access it in a form of file, okay? Because this is in a file, C project, my project. This is in like, we are trying to access in the file system in the browser. So that's the reason why we are getting this error and we shouldn't do this way, okay? We need to start a server. And in the local host, we need to view this .html file and then this program will work fine. So the first thing what you need to do is, you need to come to the folder where you are having this .py and your .html file. And I recommend you to have both these files in the same folder, okay? So this is my folder over here. It is project, my project, and I'm having this both the files. And take that same location in your terminal as well, project, my project. Okay, you can just go to terminal and create new terminal. This will come for you. And in this, you need to have Python 3, okay, 3 or greater than 3 version, okay. Do check that as well. So you are going to type Python hyphen m space http dot server space. And here you're going to specify the port number of your server. So localhost 3000, 8000, say, they will say like that. So I will just go with 3000. You can just put any port you want and make sure that port is free, okay? And if this works well, we need to get this in the output in the browser, like external Python file. We will be getting that here, just where we are getting this error, okay? So after typing this, okay, be careful, Python hyphen m http dot server space port number. Be careful with the space as well. So just hit enter, okay? So you will be getting serving HTTP on port 3000. Now what you are doing is, just go to the same browser and just remove this, okay? Have your .html file name, okay? My .html file name is webcode.html. It's here, okay? Have that and just go over here and type local host colon 3000. 3000 corresponds to the port number that you have specified over here, okay? Don't put some other thing and come here and just hit enter. And now you can see I'm getting external Python file and I think I won't even be getting any error in the console as well. I will just go to my console. Yeah, console is fine, I guess. Yeah, console is also fine. I'm not getting any red marks. So which means that we have successfully like embedded our external .py file into our HTML code with the help of pyscript tag. And let's suppose say that you want to add some style or color to this particular text, okay? It looks plain. So for that, what you need to do is, you need to go to your .py file and instead of just having a print statement, you are going to have, just remove it, pyscript.write, and inside this have your text, okay, that is to be displayed. And here you can just pass a ID, okay? So our ID is going to be like my text as the ID, okay? So you have to be careful, my text within double quotes and comma, your text to be displayed, pyscript.write, save it, okay? And come to the .html file here, and here you are going to put a div tag, okay? Div tag, and just have ID, okay? ID equal to, within double quotes, you need to have this same my text, okay? So just type my text over here. Okay, that's fine. And next we will be defining the style tag. Okay, you can also have an external CSS. I will just do with the inbuilt style tag itself. So here is going to be ash my text. Okay, the same thing that we used to reference an ID or ID and class. I guess you would know that. So here I will just do color. I will give it as, let me go with this brown color. And next I will do the font size. I will go with 100px. Okay, so I'm saving it. So now we need to just restart the server. Okay, Control C to stop it and again run it. Okay, so it's serving on port 3000 again. So if I just now go to my same browser and just refresh it, yeah, now here you can see it's brown in color as well as its size has increased. So this is how you add like some more style to your plain text. Okay, instead of that, you can just, it creates a good appeal, right? So I hope you would have found this video and solved your error. Mine's a programming channel. I've done many videos in Python, PyScript, C, C++, React.js, Node.js, and SQL queries. So do check them. Subscribe me, it helps me a lot. Thanks for watching.